Claymore kick. Lesnar eliminated. For Undertaker, 16,000 on their feet in San Antonio.
Undertaker is back.
No way.
Kali's eliminated.
Not wise to try to make your name at the expense of the devil's favorite demon.
And Priest just scooting out of harm's way with a boot now to Kane. And Damian Priest, martial arts background, look at him go. Right hand now to Kane.
The underground versus the underground.
Wow! And Kane dumped over the top rope.
Oh my goodness, the impact behind Corbin.
Now, oh, how do you know all this information? I bet you know where Hidden Valley Ranch is.
I did my homework.
Insane
with a big haluva kick!
Caught him right in the jaw, and now
now Corbin!
Exactly what Chad Gable wanted to do. Sacrifice Damian Priest for the good of everybody else.
We're awaiting number 14 in the men's rumble.
Omos is 3.5 feet over the...
And here comes Dominic Mysterio making his second Royal Rumble appearance. And Dominic gonna join the fray. And is Dominic enough to tip the scales and help this group of people eliminate Omos? AJ Styles! Oh, with a flying phenomenal forearm, and Omos is eliminated.
The mask is
there! You got a ground and pound, a 500-pound man, and maybe easier said than done, in all due respect to John Cena, who is a street fighter. For his whole life, he's been a street fighter.
That's his style.
Oh, look out! Cena eliminated Viscera.
That's big time right there.
Something's on the give here, team.
Imagine this, JR. If I told you that Kane came in this Royal Rumble number 28, would you say he's going to win?
I'd say he had a hell of a chance of winning. And look at this. Kane. Kane body slam. The big show over the top rope. The hell is unbelievable.
Back fist by Asuka. Here comes Liv once again.
Asuka driving Nia back into the corner.
Look at this.
Nia laughed in Rhea Ripley's face.
Wait just a second.
Riptide. Oh my goodness, a riptide to Nia Jax.
Rhea calling the entire ring.
And it's gonna take all these superstars to eliminate Nia.
Cornette's been all out of shape here.
And wait a minute, John Michaels! John Michaels just eliminated Yokozuna!
Over a thousand times he just jumped on! Why does that change the odds, McMahon?
With a low blow to Lesnar. Lesnar eliminated. McIntyre eliminates Lesnar.
Get your